So it's been literally so long since I vlogged, but today is Thursday, May 17th, and right now I'm actually on my way to go meet up with my aunt who came all the way from Nigeria to come celebrate my graduation with me, so I'm looking forward to going to see her. I can't believe that graduation is this weekend. I feel like it came so quickly, but I'm so happy that it's here and just trying to live in the moment as much as I can. I'm so happy with the way that my like pre-shoot and everything turned out, my pictures, my outfits, everything. I'm sure you guys have seen earlier in my vlog. But yeah, so right now I'm just headed to her hotel to go meet up with her. We're probably gonna go out for dinner or something. Definitely gonna vlog throughout the whole weekend. I know I've been so bad at vlogging lately, but I've literally been so busy these past few weeks. But I promise to do better, guys. So yeah, when I see my aunt, then I will check in with you guys. Oh! Hello.
Hi.
Swami.
Some nigga get my light to sit. Scream my Nino, got a hun in the seat. I ain't no gay, I'm a Judy.
Oh, how fuck, how about fuck? Here, how fuck, how about fuck? Hearts that are loyal and hearts that are true. Black merit and culture. We strive and we do things that are worthwhile. And with a smile, we help each other.
Right now, as you guys can see, I did go to my sister's graduation this morning, and right now I'm actually on the airport to pick up my family. Today's actually my little brother's birthday, so I'm stopping at Party City to get him some balloons.
You gotta hold your balloons and don't let go.
Wow, that's nice.
Chidi.
Happy birthday.
I'm at the gas station with Tiffany. I actually ended up leaving my ID in my car, but my family is gonna be driving my car this weekend, so I didn't have my car. We had to drive all the way to the hotel, which is in Colony, so Tiffany held it down and drove me there. So shout out to Tiffany.
It's been 4 years.
What up?
I done watched everybody grow up. I mean, it's so lit. Everybody stayed together. They did it. I mean, committed.
Yo, they doubted us. They doubted us.
We almost lost it.
wasn't gonna make it.
4 years, rock, guys.
Rock right there.
How about this is for the world?
How do you feel one day before graduation?
One day before graduation, how do you feel? How do you feel? Are you excited? Are you nervous? Are you...
I don't know how to feel. I just know I'm gonna wake up and I'm gonna have to get ready and shit. So, it's so funny. It's funny. It's
funny. And cut.
And I don't wanna play by the book. No rules.
Clothes, no stash, please. Soon as I nut, you can go leave. Got M's in the bank, like yes, indeed. Cartier glasses, I won't even peek at you. Yellow Ferrari like Pikachu. I got him waiting and watching what he gon' do. Tryna pee what I do, tryna steal my moves. 2500 for a new pair of tennis shoes. The same price I can make them youngins come and finish you. Lawyer being charged here, Jewish like a voodoo. Real dope boy, 100,000.
Yo, I mean, UA 18. We out here,
yep,
man.
Yep. Class of 2018.
Oh, head out
2018,
here.
Class of 2018.
When my last time pulling up.
Chineza and Bamali.
Chineza and Bamali.
Back at the Rockefeller College, please accept our deepest congratulations and best wishes.
Okay. Get it right, get it tight. Okay, we see you.
Yes.
Layers. Graduation day. Hello, Akira in the backseat. Yep, damn, I don't even have my cap on. We're doing bad.
Oh, wow.
The simple makeup look.
Huh?
Jim, I want you to get a little attention.
I'm chauffeur to graduation right now.
Oh,
it's lit.
Hey.
Sydney, say hi.
Hello.
Front seat riding dirty. No seatbelt.
Shotgun. Oh,
hey. It's lit.
How many lights are on?
Graduation. We did not check in. I'm crying. Why? My shoes broke. It is currently raining. Sydney.
For the ramparts we watch were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket landed, the bombs bursting in air.
Yes! Oh, no!
Oh, yeah.
graduation came out. Finally. Now we can enjoy graduation the way it's supposed to be.
Class of 2018, we here, baby. We here.
I ain't even got no tassels on, but this is it.
Of the authorities vested in me by the regents of the state of New York and the trustees of the state University of New York, I hereby confer upon you the degree of Bachelor of Arts or Bachelor of Science. All the rights, privileges, and responsibilities pertaining thereunto. Congratulations.
Blue smoky shadows.
You know.
Kenichi, thank you. We got Kenshi himself. Hey, Kenshi tip 14.
Hey.
Hey, my dog, please.
Record this part.
My dog, singa.
All right, guys. Hey. All right. We're going to. Congratulations, guys.
Turn around at the same
Turn
time.
On.
This is for you guys.
Congrats, guys.
Don't cry. Do a spin.
Folks, this is the end of the road. So graduation has officially come to an end. I'm about to leave campus right now. It's bittersweet because I remember this moment, this exact moment last year when it was for Leticia and Tiffany's graduation. And here we are today. So yeah, right now Harold's about to take me back home to my house. We're gonna be with all my family and friends that came up to support me. So I'm really looking forward.
Ooh, yo,
the real OG.
Facts.
Held it down for the weekend.
Okay.
Harold came with the honey. We still didn't finish the honey. We're doing that. Nah, yesterday we tried. We honestly tried, but
I didn't take something to go.
Because it's this is the sun that we needed earlier.
Well, okay. There's a place called the Sunshine State, maybe.
Absolutely not. We will not consider it. What's Texas Lone Star State?
Yeah, Lone Star.
I'll do that. Okay. I don't want to be in the cold state anymore. You thought you could escape the camera, but you can't.
Yeah.
Okay. Goodbye.
It's been a long.
No.
Look at my grad cap. Oh my gosh, I love everything about this. And this is so beautiful. My friends and my sisters all came together and had this super talented girl paint this photo when they presented it to me. I started crying. I love this so much. Try on every dress that you own. You were fine in my eyes a half hour ago. And if your mirror won't make it any clearer,